getting it back in. Courage JD, Mosty Face, get us back into these games. Gentlemen, take it away.
Boys, yes, back into more European action. Look at that leaderboards. And any surprises on there for you? I know, seeing Andretta up by 7. Sundown pointed it out. That's an incredible position to be in halfway through.
Yeah, I mean,
a little bit more than halfway through.
It's been a stompy show up until this point, so to see a new person at the top, it's definitely a shocker here in the final weeks, where you would think the pressure would be getting to more players, but the best of the best will prevail here. So now we're looking at Ivan, just trying to battle with himself. And just to give you guys a little heads up, there's 48 minutes to queue up to try and get your last 10 games, and we only have 10 attempts to muster and accrue as many points as possible within the window time frame to queue up. So 47 minutes remain. And again, if you're watching competitive Fortnite for the first time ever, this is what it is. We're jumping straight into the action to keep you guys up to date, skipping past, scrubbing past some of the landing portions. But these are full games. We're hopping into the tail ends to give you guys the best action for final moments.
Yeah, hear me out. How dope would this be? This would be nuts. I know. This is why Chicken Farm. Imagine this, you watch from the in-game client, and it's a challenge, and you complete the challenge, you get spray, or debuffs, or a dance.
Yes.
Viewer incentives to tune in to the Fortnite World Cup. I mean, that sounds like 200 IQ, huh, Monster?
I mean, if we can do that,
all can be done.
Can we split credit?
Obviously.
Okay. Oh shit. Bro. need it. You might need it. I'm gonna carry it. Okay, I get one then, but a bit of them. You're coming, Rafa.
Mushrooms. I don't need a shoe. I put my knife in the shoe.